them at the Home Depot.
So a girl and a gay walk into Home Depot. It's a joke. A little bonus on our adventure. So now I have my little receipt thing to take to the front. It's gonna cost me less than 75 cents.
It takes a while. And see how my heart chakra just opened back up? So that's proof right there that your thoughts really do dictate like what's going on with your body and the law of attraction and energy. So this would be a ley line. So anybody who's sitting right here is gonna naturally just feel more negative and bitchy. I'm gonna hide that tinfoil there so it's safe for anyone who sits there. Good vibes. Bye.